They've been doing it all night. Whatever.
Winning streak intact at 147-0.
Wow.
Just think of the short period of time they may be chanting for DDP as the heavyweight champion of the world.
Could happen.
Could happen.
Stranger things have happened.
Here he comes.
Answer to your question, Bobby, what you asked me before about am I going to be ready for it. I'm so jacked to the moon right now, coming into Hollywood Havoc. I'm going to be right there. This man right here, and I'm not going to take anything away from him because I got more respect for him than anybody does. Because I know what he's all about. The bottom line is, though, at Hollywood Havoc, he's going to have to damn near kill me to take me out.
It's a great point. He'll be fighting a man. If, in fact, he survives this one tonight, the Raven, the man who prevails here, will have to face a man, Diamond Dallas Page, who comes back again and again and again. And here he comes. Michael Bubba's waiting on him.
That time that Swats ain't got nothing on me, man.
Defeated 147 consecutive opponents without a loss. The man who is the reigning and defending, undefeated, undisputed WCW NWO Heavyweight Champion of the World. The man is Goldberg.
I tell you something, Tony. You better keep that smoke out of his lungs, because if he gets in the ring with DDP at Hollywood Havoc, if he gets in there after Raven tonight, he's going the distance. I ain't going down, Ray.
Diamond Dallas Page joined us. Diamond Dallas Page awaits the winner of this coming up at Hollywood Havoc on the 25th of this month. And DDP, I know what type of man you are, what type of fighter you are. It matters not. Most people would say, hey, because of the record, I'd rather get in there with Raven, but I know you really don't care.
No, I really don't care. I don't care either way, whoever's the champion after tonight. As far as I'm concerned, to be perfectly honest, though, that little thing deep inside, I want it to be Goldberg.
Sure, you want to be the man to first put him down, obviously.
That's the first part of it, but more than anything, I got to know, man. Okay?
I understand.
With a big man and he is put together, I got to know.
And DDP, we sense from the confident tone in your voice that maybe you think that you have spotted a flaw in Goldberg's offensive arsenal.
I guess we'll find out at Hollywood Havoc.
You know, I'll be honest, I was watching you the last time you came up here and joined us, and when you were sitting here not saying nothing, I just watched your face from the side here, and there were certain moves Goldberg did where I saw a grin come across your face. And I picture, well, he knows there's something there, there's a flaw, but I couldn't put my finger on it.
Wow, heavy power, look at that. Incredible show of power by Goldberg. And that look, that is an intense look, but that's used to intimidate opponents as well.
He's as intense as it gets, but he ain't no more intense than I am.
I know what you're talking about there. Sends Raven into the corner.
Oh!
Oh, good move by Raven. He hit his knee. And he spilled on the outside. Could be trouble for Goldberg. Remember, Raven's rules. So Raven, who brought a table out, can basically use anything to try to wrest this belt away from the undefeated champion. And Raven.
Raven on him, on him, on him. Oh,
oh my God.
Now you're in Raven's backyard, out on the floor.
To do it again. What a matchup.
He'll use everything, including the kitchen sink. I've been there.
And he might use Canyon as well. Didn't take Goldberg long a week ago on this program to dispose of Canyon. Did you see that? See how he just slowly raised his head up to look at Raven, almost as if to say, try it again. Well, he did. And here comes the table.
And Canyon.
Canyon's gonna try to hold him down. Oh my goodness! No one's ever done this to him! guess no one will.
DDP, he's quick.
He's like a cat man for 287 pounds. And I don't mean Ernest the Cat Lad. Not Lad. What the heck's his name?
Miller.
Miller, whatever.
Well, there was a big cat Ernie Ladd, too.
He was a great, he really was a cat Ladd on his feet. 6'9".
And that's a forearm shot. And here we go, into the ropes.
Oh!
How about that kick? Standing side kick that time.
I haven't seen him use that.
Maybe he realizes that DDP is up here with us. I know he realizes. He's trying to spear it. He speared the referee, and he speared Raven both.
He took them all out.
Raven pulled the referee in front of him. He saw it coming. Well, everyone saw it coming.
I ain't going for that.
Wait, whoa, whoa. Kanyon has a steel chair.
Where's he going?
Page is dropped. You heard the headset. Page is going to the ring. Goldberg just got whacked by the chair. And Page has come in. He's going to put the even flow in. Put the even flow on him.
Goldberg's down.
Diamond Cutter.
Diamond Cutter is right.
Page gets nailed. After the even flow, he's going to try it again.
Uh-oh.
Look at that.
What a move. That's the man.
He blocked the even flow.
And DDP's watching his back.
Jackhammer.
Come on.
One, two, three. No chair, no even flow. Hit stop Goldberg. Look at the face of Payne, who came in.
This is going to be a fire. I throw the marbles.
Goldberg retains the title. And now DDP on the 20th.